欲跳脱此火宅之束缚，何不走这一条光明大道呢？
The classics, sutras, and scriptures of different religions all contain descriptions of the heavenly portal. Confucius said, who can go out without using the door, so why doesn't he anybody follow the way? Now everyone gets out of the house through the door. The physical body is like a burning house. A cultivator needs to take the correct and bright path in order to break free from the confinement of the burning house.